One person has died after a mobile home fire in Cayuga County. State police responding to the fire just before 1:30 this morning on McNeely Road in the town of Victory, not far from Teasel Meadow Pig Farm. State police say a 59-year-old and a 78-year-old lived in the home. The 59-year-old helped the 78-year-old escape the fire. The 59-year-old was found dead inside the home. Crews had a hard time getting water to the scene, so extra tankers were called in from Onondaga County to help.